Beginning with developing news out of central Oahu tonight. Missing hiker 32-year-old Justin Clark, not seen since Tuesday, has been found alive. He was just found at about 4 o'clock this afternoon and is in stable condition. He's being taken to the Queen's Medical Center. Clark went hiking Tuesday morning on the Schofield-Waikane Trail above Waihua, but he never made it home. His mother says he sent her two text messages later that day, saying he took a wrong turn and fell, but was otherwise okay. Firefighters had been searching for him since Wednesday. Some of his friends were also helping in the search.